You are watching Trends. Every Thursday, we take a peek at the future to see what's ahead of us. Luxury Concierge, how rich people get things done. Welcome to Alux.com, the place where future billionaires come to get inspired. If you're not subscribed yet, you're missing out. Hello, Aluxers, and welcome back. Ever wondered how the super rich get things done? Well, from arranging for travel and making reservations for vacations and arranging gifts and special experiences for their loved ones, super rich people have to go through the drills just like we all have to. But given the fact they are super rich, they don't have to do it all on their own. So let us understand how the ultra wealthy get everything they wish for. What if? What if you were able to watch your favorite pop star perform on stage from a front row seat, regardless of the fact that tickets are already sold out? What if you're able to close a Tiffany store to purchase an engagement ring for your soulmate? What if you could get a bridge closed down just for a perfect backdrop for a proposal? What if you were able to do literally whatever you wanted just by saying it out loud? Well, the privileged ones will always get what they want. But before we understand how that works, let us get to the basics. What is a luxury concierge? For those of you who have never heard of a luxury concierge, no worries, we got you covered. A luxury concierge is a one-stop service provider who deals with all kinds of requests that need special attention, inclusive of travel arrangements, arranging special events, and fulfilling any requests of the super rich, as long as it's legal. Such services are generally offered by luxury hotels or individual luxury concierge services. Basically, luxury concierges are like real-life on-call genies for the super rich who fulfill anything they wish for. Now that we have that covered, let's take a closer look and understand what these genies look like. Life of a concierge. The relationship between a concierge and their client is extremely critical, since the concierge is responsible for making all the possible arrangements which their clients don't have time to make themselves as a result of their busy lifestyles. Given the fact the clients could ask for anything and everything, the concierge needs to have good contacts and knowledge of a variety of things, ranging from florists to a famous rock band. The concierge spends most of their time updating themselves with the knowledge of new restaurants, theaters, shopping venues, and new local experiences. They provide their clients with the best or nothing else. One of the concierges at the Bulgari Hotel in London had received a request of delivering a fresh rose every day for one whole calendar year to a Chelsea-based girlfriend of a businessman from New York. And with a day filled with such exorbitant requests, one could easily expect concierges to be equally as busy as their clients are. At present. If you visit high-end hotels like the Ritz-Carlton, you'll always see a concierge desk at the entrance lobby. These concierges are experts of events and activities in the city and nearby areas, and cater to all the minute needs of the customers that walk into the hotel on a daily basis. From looking after your stay requirements and travel in the new city, to personally attending to your kids and pets and making them feel comfortable, these concierge provide tailored solutions to ensure a delightful stay to the guests. For the elite class who frequently keep traveling, it's merely impossible to know everything about a new place, and that's exactly where the concierge comes into the rescue. The concierges attend to requests like suggesting the best fine dining restaurant in the area, or arranging a private yacht for their guests, to intimate requests like arranging a romantic meal for the guest and their partner. Well, it's no doubt in today's world these concierges have to keep themselves ahead of the internet and add a personal touch to all requests they cater to. But let us understand how the concierge space is changing in today's Instagram-friendly world. The new trends in the luxury concierge space. As we mentioned previously, the concierge services were mostly available at luxury hotels in the past. But now, there are several big players that act as service providers in the luxury concierge space. Unlike the concierge who attends to guests at a five-star hotel, these concierge service providers look at the requests of guests who are frequently traveling or staying at different locations all over the globe. Right now, the leaders in this space are Quintessentially Group, Knightsbridge Group, John Paul Group, and Pure Entertainment Group. These big players have a network of concierge services spread across multiple countries and can roll out the red carpet instantly for their elite clients. With the advent of technology, the concierge services have gotten a modern touch and are now accessible through apps that are curated for needs of luxury customers. World leaders in luxury concierge services like Quintessentially provide personal concierge who get things done at just the tap of a WhatsApp message. These luxury service providers have membership plans for the elite customers they cater to, and the customers can avail a range of services, like booking a private jet or a secluded beach villa, to arranging extravagant dinner dates. Needless to say, the membership itself is worth a big fat check. Now, the price charged for fulfilling a particular request is highly dependent on the nature of the request made, and it's difficult to put a number on what the luxury concierge space looks like. But the concierges get a cut, and they also charge a commission to the provider involved in fulfilling the request. What an attractive deal, right? Unlike the concierges at a hotel that take care of a guest's request during their stay, these luxury concierge service providers are a one-stop solution for the super rich to maintain their Instagram-friendly lifestyles on a daily basis. And Aluxers, with the internet making everything easy, even for the super rich, we always suggest you use a secure internet connection, and that's why we recommend using a VPN. It's a super easy to use piece of software that protects your data online, so the government or other companies can't spy on you, and you enjoy the internet you know and love. We partnered with the great people at NordVPN to bring you an amazing offer. If you go to alux.com/VPN and sign up using the code ALUX, you'll get 75% off a 3-year plan and a full month for free to see if you find it valuable. Protect yourself on the internet today by going to alux.com/VPN. Challenges and threats. In the world of digitization, the most challenging part for the concierge service provider is to maintain the privacy of the data of its luxury clientele. The concierge's clients belong to an elite class, and it's very important that while adding a touch of personalization, the concierge does not compromise the safety of the client or their family. And even though technology is becoming a mainstay in the concierge business, the best-in-class concierges do not Google to fulfill their client requests. Yes, you heard that right. These concierges only rely on their well-established contacts and word of mouth from their trusted colleagues. Given the fact the elite clients have very little patience toward the requests made, the concierge cannot afford to make any mistakes that can result in the loss of a client. It's also up to the concierge to avoid requests made by guests that are illegal as per the local law. Now, as globalization shrinks our world, the expanse of the concierge services that was once limited to a specific city or a particular region has increased to a number of countries, and keeping pace with the changing regulations, upcoming events, weather conditions, and social security norms can be extremely challenging. There have been multiple cases where concierges have lashed out above the ever-demanding nature of their clients and their unreasonable requests. For example, a concierge in a London hotel was requested to arrange a wedding of 2 pet dogs and then was requested to talk to the dogs in their language. Well, basically he was barking just like them, and we're sure that was not a very happy day at work for this concierge. But at the end of the day, it's part of his job. Well, Aluxers, we're sure you must have a fair idea of how tough it is to be a luxury concierge by now. And in case you guys are planning to be one of them, you'd be delighted to know that a luxury concierge is paid around $40,000 annually in high-end cities like New York. However, we should note, this is excluding the tips they receive from their clients as well. Conclusion. Well, Aluxers, one thing's for sure. Once you make it to the rich club, you can do everything in style and fulfill all of your wishes. But we would suggest that before you make these requests to your concierge, it would be nice of you to give a second thought to make sure you're just not being unreasonable. Because, well, that would save both you and your concierge from landing in a tough spot or doing something obnoxious, wouldn't it? Question. Aluxers, we would love to know, have you ever used a concierge service before? If yes, what did you ask them to do for you? Also, do you remember who was your concierge? And of course, as a thank you for watching with us until the end, here's your bonus. Roger Bastoni has been working as a concierge for more than 45 years. He's head of the concierge team at the five-star hotel Majestic Barrière in Cannes. We can only imagine what Roger's and his team's day looks like when every day his hotel is filled with all sorts of Hollywood celebrities attending the Cannes Film Festival. It would also be interesting to know that both of Roger's sons have continued his legacy and are working alongside him as a concierge. Thank you for spending some time with us, Aluxers. Make sure to subscribe so you never miss another video. We also handpicked these videos for you to watch next. As always, the conversation continues on social media. Thanks again, and we can't wait to have you back tomorrow.